Second problem, LHS, cos of S minus A plus cos of S minus B plus cos C. Since it is required to be proved as minus 1 plus 4 cos of S minus A by 2, cos of S minus B by 2 multiplied by cos C by 2. So, minus 1 is the part of the solution. So, that means cos C we have to write as 2 cos square C by 2 minus 1. So, this is equal to now cos C plus cos D, 2 cos of S minus A plus S minus B by 2 cos of S minus A minus S plus B by 2, this is important step, plus 2 cos square C by 2 minus 1, bring minus 1 this side, here S S gets cancelled. So, minus 1 plus this we can write 2 cos of 2s minus a minus b by 2. So, this can be written cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2. So, now 2s is equal to a plus b plus c. Minus 1 plus 2 cos of a plus b plus c minus a minus b by 2, okay, and cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2. Now, a cancel, b cancel. So, now we have minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2. Now, minus 1, from these two terms take out 2 cos c by 2 common, 2 cos c by 2 is common, we have cos of b minus a by 2 plus cos c by 2. Now, apply cos c plus cos d formula. We get minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 into 2 cos b minus a plus c by 2 by 2 by 4 cos of b minus a by 2 and minus c by 2 by 2 by 4. So, now this we can write minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2, sorry, 2 into 2 4 cos of this we can write b plus c minus a by 4. Again, this can be rewritten cos of a plus c minus b by 4. Since a plus b plus c is equal to 2s in the given problem, now this b plus c is replaced by 2s minus a, whereas a plus c is replaced by 2s minus b. So this we can write minus 1 plus 4 cos c by 2 cos of, so b plus c is equal to 2s minus 2a by 4. This is cos of a plus c is 2s minus b here, 2s minus 2b by 4. So this can be written minus 1 plus 4 cos of s minus a by 2. This can be written cos of s minus b by 2 into this cos c by 2. Cos c by 2. So this equal to right hand side.